meant so much to me ever since I heard him in 88. I've just grown so much from the Smiths and then grown into his own solo work and never stopped ever since, never gave up. And just, he's always meant the world to me. His lyrics are just beyond anyone else's. And he's just, I don't know, he's just so personal. It's not just saying things just to say it. His personal means to every, it's just, he says things so personal to everyone that everyone can relate to. And no other artists really do that too much, I think. But I've followed him, I love him. We came from California. We flew all the way here from San Diego, me and my girlfriend. And we're just so happy to be here. We just couldn't miss this day. It's just like such an important day. His birthday in Manchester and his new album. I mean, we can't beat it. Nothing can beat this day.
Sure.
Adolf Hitler, the dentist, Teddy and June, fucking Bassett Thatcher, Scouse and Pearson Masons, silly pathetic Gailey, silly pathetic woman, macho dickhead. Bonnie Langford, Neighbours, Lost Keys, Phone Friend, Ungrateful Accusing Mate, The Royal Family. Stop Aiken and Waterman. Smile and Judas. Heartbreaking lying friend. Myra Hindley. Acid Drain. Stinking rich female in face. Disloyal lover, wife and child abuser, drunken abuser, racist, bully, the Sun newspaper, AIDS inventor. All nonsense. Massive, massive oil slick. Judy Tarbuck.
Death of the Rainforest.
Hazel Staten, Rednecks, Rape, Homelessness, The Old American Way, Clause 28, Tiananmen Square, Mandela's imprisonment, Nancy's tale, Ronnie's tale, miscarriage.
Stars reflect in the reservoirs. Hello, Shoe Hill. Hello, Harper Hay. Hello, Russian. After all these years, thank you, friends. Which, of course, at the end of the day, makes me 10 parts Crumlin and 10 parts Old Trafford. Thank you. fish blood, fish heart, this I'm made of. There is no one on earth I'm afraid of. And no regime can buy or sell me. Nice and natural it feels to be back in the British top 10. I'm really privileged. We'll be right back. Because Julia, the past never dies. The past never dies. Manuel. I was a good kid. Wednesday is pathetic. By Friday, this life has killed me. By Friday, life has killed me. It's a beautiful song. No, that's a beautiful song. Louder. Thank you. I can't believe I'm 29. Where did the years go? Why did the years go? Oh yes, very well put. Yes, Buzz. I was saying to Julia, the past never really dies. Not really. The past is myself. And
sound to a lonely soul. the passing of time and all of its sickening crimes is making me sad again. But don't forget the songs that made you cry and the songs that saved your life. Yes, you're older now and you're a clever swine, but they were the only ones who ever stood by you. How kind you are, thank you. Is that your natural speaking voice? Really? Yeah.
between their legs. Some don't. Yes, absolutely. This is an even newer song than You Are the Curry, and it's called Don't Make Fun of Daddy's Voice. Which leads us, by no accident, to The World Is Full of Crashing Bores. You must be wondering how
The boy next door turned out. Have a care, but don't stare, because he's still there lamenting. Policemen, policemen, city women, taxmen, uniformed hordes. They who wish to hurt you work within the law. Turns to me to say, take me in your arms, take me in your arms, and love me. You must be wondering how the boy next door turned out. Have a care, but don't stare, because he's still there lamenting. Policemen and policemen, city women, taxmen, uniformed hordes, educated criminals work within the law.
Just get it off your chest now. You never know what happens. We may never see each other again.
There's a place in the sun for anyone who has the will to chase one, and I think I have found. Oh yes, I do believe I have found mine. So close your eyes and think of someone you physically admire, and let me kiss you. Let me kiss. zigzag all over America, and I cannot find a safe haven. Say, would you let me cry on your shoulder? I've heard that you'll try. Kiss you. Let me kiss you.
Thank you. I met them all at Salford Lads Club a few years ago. Could I please introduce to you, born and raised in Burnt Oak, Bosborough. Born and raised in Neasden, Gary Day. Born and raised in Rochdale, Dino. Born, we think, Alan White.
Actually, from Camden.
He's trying to tell you that he was born and raised in Camden Town. And last and absolutely never, never least, born, for some reason, in Cleveland, Mikey Farrell. And there's absolutely no evidence that I was actually born. And if you would now please indulge me with a cover version, Julia Knows, from the 1980s, and the New York Dolls were not in the 1980s, but nice try, and why don't you name that tune?
But to cut out
So could you name the tune? Huh? Who? Spandau Ballet? No. There's something about Whitechapel. Not much, but something. Kindness in itself.
his pretty white neck. 18 months ago, I traveled to a mystical time zone, but I missed my bed, so I came straight home. They said there's too much caffeine in your bloodstream and a lack of real spice in your life. I said leave me alone, 'cause I'm alright, Dad. I'm just surprised to still be on my own. Oh, but don't mention love. I hate the pain of the strain again. The rush and the push and the land we stand on is ours. It has been.
That really was just a bit wobbly, wasn't it? Did I sing in tune? No. Do I ever sing in tune? Was I ever singing? Sorry? Sorry, what? Huh? I'm not sorry.
Returning, I can't believe this world is still turning. The pressure's on, because the pleasure hasn't gone. And I'm not sorry for the things I've done. And I'm not looking for just anyone. I'm competing. When will this tired heart stop beating? Again, existence is only a game. And looking for just anyone. I'm slipping below the waterline. I'm slipping below the waterline. Reach for my hand and the race is won. Reject my hand and the damage is done.
Thank you. And yes, it really is my birthday today, and well, who cares, of course, but nobody really, but it's been the nicest birthday I've ever had so far.
Unite and take over.
just nothing to answer for. You've made a happy man very old. Whatever happens, please don't forget me.
I'm from today?
They're from Halifax, so about Pennines, West Yorkshire.
And you've got some fantastic tattoos, haven't you? When did you have your first tattoo done?
Can't remember. Yes, I was drunk and.
What was your first? Which one was your first tattoo? Can you remember?
And my first one was a mod one. So it used to be into Jam and that. Then they split up, and I thought music were dead. Then Smiths appeared and saved me. Morrissey saved me.
Will you have any more tattoos done?
Probably. I've thought about having "In Mods We Trust" on my back.
Instead of "In God We Trust" in Mods.
What do people think about your tattoos?
Normally people are very like, they know automatically that I'm like Smiths and same as them, so they're very friendly and it's like it's two mates and stuff. They ask, a lot of people though that don't know, that's Viva mates and stuff, it's like long of eight, and they went, why? But when you listen to Morrissey, you think, you know why. You know why.
Sorry, I was just saying, do you have a favourite line from the song? Morrissey song that you like to give us the camera. Do you want to look into the camera?
Love is just a miserable lie.
He's told it.
Salford Lads Club's very much a religious experience. The first time I came, I had goosebumps and it was quite incredible. And now I'm quite a regular. I was the woman at the shop just opposite just says to me she recognises who I am because I'm down here that often.
Liverpool has John Lennon and Manchester has Morrissey. Amazing.
Yeah, I've been to Salford Lads Club like every other little raincoated lover.
Morrissey means everything to me. His lyrics, everything about Morrissey, it just dictates my life.
Well, he's number one, and everybody else is about number 10.
I mean, he talked about the things you feel, things you really wouldn't talk about out loud anyways, and that's just, you know, it all sort of, it's in your heart, isn't it? It's cool.
It just kind of spoke to me at a point in my life where I think I needed to hear, you know, it's okay to be an outsider.
I think a lot of his lyrics, at times they make you laugh out loud because they're so funny, and at other times they can be very touching, and you can relate to a number of things that may have happened in your life. So.
When You Are the Quarry came out, I mean, some of the songs, it was as if they like related. I mean, maybe I'm psychotic, but it was as if they related like to me.
What I always thought is that they're singing to you, their songs about you, and they're your songs.
Well, it's music that grabs you by the balls, that grabs you by the heart, that grabs you by the head. And music can do all three of those things. I mean, from Mozart to Elgar to Johnny Rotten to Morrissey, it's something you have to respect, something you have to value.
And it makes you think about things when you're growing up, like when you're a teenager and you listen to the Smiths, and Morrissey has kind of helped you through the formative years in a way. And now it's just like, it's nice to have that kind of comforting voice in the background.
You know, the fact that Morrissey was around for such a long period of time, he was always there for me.
Every album he releases, you think, is he going to bow out now on a good note? And he hasn't done for a long time. So I hope he keeps going on.
left in the reservoirs. And you have never been in love until you've seen the dawn rise behind the hall for the blind. We are
Do you understand that Jesus heard me?
Thursday is pathetic, and Friday life has killed me. By Friday, this life has killed me.
I'm
is still so much to answer for. Thank you, you've been more than generous, and no, you really have, you've been more than generous, and don't kill yourself on the way home, don't forget me, God bless you, God bless Oscar Wilde, God bless Stretford, maybe I'm overdoing it now, I think so, so I'll shut up.
Dreaming of a time when two
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too many to mention. Thank you.